The mini vault or the cash bag, one of them might have $20,000.
Okay.
Which one?
I'm gonna go with the vault.
She's gonna go with the vault, okay. So, let's show you what's in the bag. You didn't take the bag, let's show you.
No.
Why'd you make that face, Jonathan?
Why did I make that face?
Yeah, like,
because I saw $20,000!
No!
Okay. But there's gotta be something good in the box.
It could be. It could be. Or is that what we tell ourselves?
Yes. Yes, I think so, inside.
Tell you what, okay. you've got that mini vault now.
Right.
We're hoping that there's cash in there. It's a vault.
Totally. Okay? Yeah, that's why I figured, right?
But it could, yeah, but it could be $1. Really.
Right.
It could be, or Zonk cash. Okay. Or I give you curtain number one.
Okay, I'll go with the curtain.
You're trusting the instincts of others.
Crazy people in costumes, yeah.
That's, so now you have something to write your thesis on.
Exactly. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. What's in the mini vault?
No money.
Oh my God.
$20,000.
Wow. You trusted the instincts of others. All of you. All of you. I want you to have that money for school.
I know you do, Wayne.
But you can't have this money for school now.
Hey.
Because you listen to them.
I know.
You listen to a dude dressed like a Rastafarian priest. That doesn't even exist.
Why did I listen to that?
You trusted a brother dressed as a bee.
I can't believe it.
The thing is.
Yes.
$20,000. Could be behind that curtain still, so I'm asking you to hold on to hope.
Oh my God, I am such a hopeful person. I'm holding on to that.
Oh no, you're hopeful and trusting, obviously. So here's what you do.
Okay.
Keep your curtain.
Okay.
Keep your curtain. Or trade it for curtain number two. The 20,000 could be behind there. We did say it could be in this deal.
Yeah.
Now, are you staying with your curtain because you want to stay with your curtain?
I'm a little torn, but I'm going to stick with curtain number one because I think it's right.
Which means you passed on curtain number two.
Okay.
You could have won $20,000.
You got picked. Okay.
Okay.
You were picked out of a crowd.
Okay, that's lucky.
In one show, you have
lost
three separate times.
I lost $60,000.
No, let's not look at it that way. Because you wouldn't
have. It wasn't mine yet.
Right, because, and it wasn't $60,000.
Exactly, it was $20,000.
Three times. It was $20,000 three times. It was like $20,000 said, hey, can I come in? I'm busy. And then it went, no, it's cool. I'll just go around the back. Hey, can I come in? No, I'm bathing. This is psychology. This is gonna, one day when you open your own practice, you're gonna be like, oh. But all you have to do is your first three clients, charge them $20,000. And you'll be good.
You'll be golden, right.
Here's what you're going home with.
Okay.
Curtain one.
It's a beat up Buick.
Tell us about the beat up Buick, Jonathan.
It's a Buick and it's beat up.
Julie.
Thank you
so much for being here, sweetheart. Have a seat. Thank you, darling. Man, who knows? You know that $20,000 might pop up later on in the show, so stay tuned. Well, let's make a deal right after this.